sharing in their joy. And we can ask God to bless this marriage, because marriage is ordained by God.
Round of applause for my beautiful wife. You look absolutely amazing, absolutely beautiful, absolutely stunning. It's a mixture of emotions like going on at the minute, but I would just first like to say I love you. I'm so grateful to you. I'm so grateful to God for bringing you into my life. You literally changed like my view or my whole perspective and how I view the world. Like, I feel like you came rather into my life at the perfect time. I think God knew that I was missing something, and that something was you.
Kind of made for each other. Like, it's nice that you both make each other happy. Like, even the other day, I put a video or something on my social media, and it was like Shirley being absolutely crazy, And the message that Fred replied was, she's my best friend. Like, I love when she's like this because she's my best friend. And I thought that's just so sweet because your relationship is so much deeper than just being a relationship. Like, you two are friends, you know, you're also lovers, you're now husband and wife. So it's so beautiful to have seen the transition.
Whipping excursion. I gotta pick up that person. In the trap. Whipping that working. You're not a gangster, you're just an internet version. Whipping that Wurzel. You know me, got the littlest circle. Misses in the crib, you know I'm keeping that fertile. We don't take pictures, you know I'm keeping that personal.
Too much sex, too much you. Too much you, too much sex. Too much sex, too much you. Too much you, too much sex. Too much sex, too much you.
Number one, none dada. Be here and bring no wahala.
Basically, we made a starter pack for how to live with Fred. Now, Fred is a big guy. He goes gym, he lifts 140 kg, bah, like that. But he's such a wuss. Like, when I promise you, this guy will cut his hand on... Oh, my finger! Oh, in the blood! It's... Oh, oh! And then he doesn't know where the first aid kit will be even. So he'll now be complaining.
This show is... Like in this show, no replay. Oh yeah, why about me, big girl? This show, like in this show, no replay. Oh,
one day Fred came to me and said, "Dad, can I talk to you?" And I said to him, "What is it?" And he said, "Do you remember that I told you Shelly, me and Shelly, we are friends?" I said, "Hey, so what?" Well, now we are not just friends, we are hey, Fred.
I just want to dance with you, mommy. I just want to dance with you. I put my hands on your body. I put my hands on your body. Don't be shy, don't you worry. Too much juice, too much sauce. Too much sauce, too much juice. Too much juice, too much sauce. Too much sauce, too much juice. Too much juice, too much sauce. Too much sauce, too much juice. Too much juice, too much sauce. Too much sauce, too much juice.
She don't say I got a juice. Ready, 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 got a juice. I don't want trouble, you. I just want to know, can I holla, yeah. 20 gal in a room, maybe you the one that I choose, yeah, yeah. Body like Coca-Cola, I do a girl make a hoya, yeah. I know, say, maybe I just met you. But I promise to love you, if you let me enter, yeah. Me and you, me and you. Too much sauce, too much juice. Dancing under the moon, baby. Baby, yeah.
I don't wanna wait for nobody. I just wanna dance with you, mommy. I put my hands on your body. Don't be scared, don't you worry.
It's to forever. Love you.
Too much juice, too much sauce. Too much sauce, too much juice. Too much juice, too much sauce. Too much sauce, too much juice. Too much juice, too much sauce. Too much sauce, too much juice.